Dag Hammarskjöld is dead, but the United Nations lives.
Enough is enough.